Well, Kisser here this weekend at Clipsal 500, you might have noticed, and someone is charging hard up the charts right now. Adam Marjoram, great result, hard charger.
Yeah, brilliant. You know, came from dead last, had an unfortunate DNF in race one, and to come through to 16th and make up 16 spots was just unbelievable. A lot of luck came my way.
I guess you found the right gear and the right price.
Yeah, that's it, mate. Yeah, no damage, so definitely got the right gear and no price.
You head on to Western Australia, your hometown round next.
That's right, yeah. Looking, hoping for a good round there, you know, but wait and see.
And whatever comes our way, runs to be
across the line, he will finish in fifth, and that is good enough. He is the champ for 2011.